Huh?
Thank you.
By the supreme leader to eat delicious humans and dip them in ranch dressing. I'm just kidding. I'm a vegan, except for meat and cheese and eggs.
Casey, they're my friends.
Oh, well, they're friends.
Yeah, they're my friends. Tell them.
Yeah, Donatello over there in the purple, he's a tactical genius who is technically a genius. Raphael over there in the red is like a big, cuddly teddy bear. If big, cuddly teddy bears were incredibly violent. This is Leonardo. He's in the blue, fearless leader, silent, but deadly. And I'm Michelangelo. signature orange. I'm a triple threat. Brains, fun, and obviously a dazzling personality. Ladies like to call me Mikey.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Sorry we're late, April. You want to walk me through what's going on here?
Yeah, confirmation has been set up. The Christopher Purple Room is
absolutely confirmed.
How many need you?
This job is too important for just me. I'm bringing with me the next generation of fine mutual combat soldiers.
Really fast! I'm getting the an analysis of the isotope, but while I was waiting for it to catalyze, I started thinking, if the purple ooze can turn humans into animals, perhaps, if properly re-engineered, it could turn us into humans. If we can get our hands on more of this stuff, it could be life-changing.
We don't need that.
Told Donnie to keep it a secret. From us?
No.
Hold on. Does he think he is?
Wait,
keeping secrets from your brothers.
I don't know what you're talking about.
So now you're adding lion to this. If you refer to what Donnie told me about the purple leaf, it's called compartmentalization of information. If there's even a chance that ooze can make us human or turtles,
whether you like it or not,
it's not about what I like. It's about what people up there are willing to accept. True acceptance only comes from within. Don't give me that fortune cookie muck. You should consult with us before you decide to do something like that.
I consulted Donnie.
And he decided that
hey, what about Mikey? You don't get a vote? There's only one vote that counts in this family.
Mine.
Neil. Neil, an alarm just tripped at the Hayden Planetarium. We have to get uptown.
Gear up, Donnie.
You two stay here.
You benching me? Call it what you want.
What do I do?
Sorry, guys.
That went well.
The nerve this guy has. Big time in us. He may be fine with the status quo, but that don't mean we can't make our own decisions.
Yeah. Wait, wait. Are you fine?
Me?
means there's more where that purple ooze came from. And we're gonna get our hands on it.
Yeah. Still know what you said. Can we do this out there?
Wow. The American Museum of Natural History. Always wanted to come here. Let's fool around, Donnie.
30 seconds till the cops are at the door.
Detecting traces of neutronium, the critical ingredient required for creating a controlled black hole, which is the only thing capable of rupturing the space-time continuum. And you know what that means?
No, I don't know.
It means Shredder may not be as nuts as I thought. From the data I just collected, I'm surmising that what was inside this thing may help Shredder open that portal to another dimension.
Okay, what I want to know is, if a portal's gonna open up, what's coming through from the other side?
So you want to break into Cody's headquarters?
Yeah. Donnie said he needs more than purple ooze to track Bebop and Rocksteady. And you said the cops were locked in the evidence control room by now.
Okay, and Theo is good with this plan?
Actually, I'm in charge on this one. Ain't that right, Mike?
You're right.
Okay. So, we can take the elevator shafts and vents. We need you two to stay on the ground.
Oh, I can't just walk right into police headquarters.
What are you, chicken?
Hey! What are you calling chicken? Turtle?
Look, do you want to find Bebop and Rocksteady or not?
So we're breaking into police headquarters.
We got one last thing, Doc. We need to find someone to sneak you guys past the security checkpoint. The only plan I got so far, maybe a tad less than appetizing.
Are we going somewhere?
I'm gonna take a photo with all of you. Don't worry, everybody's gonna get one tonight. Hey, Bird. Yeah. Big fan. Big fan.
Oh my gosh, Carmelo Anthony right back at you.
Nice key to the city.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah,
I mean, they did those things up.
Hey, Mel, do you mind if I call you Mel?
Not at all.
Listen, I'm really glad that you stopped me, because guys like you and me were kind of the same.
Right.
You know, we bring a lot of joy and hope into people's lives. We got that kind of star power.
And while it's a gift,
this
bond we have.
Hey!
No, I'd like to introduce you to my girlfriend, Alessandra.
Girlfriend? We just met a week ago.
Nice to meet you.
Now we're all over each other's head.
You know, you know what might be a great idea is if we, I don't know.
We need to go and bring that key to the city, would you?
I think you need to go.
Yeah. You know, your jealousy knows no limits.
We need your help.
We? Who's we?
Well, well, well. If it ain't the prince of the city,
you know, give me a break, Raph. You don't have to hold anything back from Shredder in the first place.
Yeah. Now, in light of the fact that he knows where, I'm starting to like the time to get out of the way.
So, are we just gonna stand around and talk, or?
We're just gonna tell her who's about. I mean, nice enough fella. If you like guys who can't even bench press. Boom.
Or fill out a t-shirt.
Vern, do the part of the plan.
What plan's that?
The plan to break into the police headquarters.
What?
We need to find Shredder.
We? We're not here. I'd love to help you guys out, but I can't. I got concerts.
We don't need to go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Real team.
gonna be in pain. Galileo, I agree. He's jealous. So maybe he could be pushed off and he's gonna be flying off to you.
APB on a Dr. Baxter Stockman. You get a few.
Around that technodrome would be toxic to anyone with a standard cardiovascular system.
So what are you saying?
We may be the only ones who can survive around that portal. The only ones who can get close enough to this technodrome to shut it down.
But how? We're being hunted. They think we're monsters.
Yeah, we're gonna need to cop to our backs. I'm trying to lock us up. Unless one sip. And we'll stay the same on the inside.
Your boyhood is drawing to an end. You are becoming younger. The choice.
Thank you. I barely even talk about it.